I'm Kirsten Lindquist in Palau, undisputably one of the most amazing dive locations in the world. It's been quite an adventure for me to get here. Come with me, let me show you how you can get here too.
The journey to find the best diving in the world begins with my dive instructor, Justin Kern.
Yeah, you should be scared. But it's gonna be great.
Not only does he open my eyes to this amazing underwater world, but he also introduces me to Aqualung, the most authentic and original dive outfitter, and the only company that gets me diving sooner.
We were really fortunate to be using all the brand new Aqualung gear.
Aqualung is the one company that is so committed to enhancing their customers' diving experience that they're handing out free travel vouchers to Bali, the Bahamas, Palau, and the Cayman Islands, which is where Justin and I visit for my final certification dive.
We're at Stingray City, mm-hmm. The Grand Caymans.
We hook up with Red Sail Sports in Grand Cayman and head to the number one shallow water dive location in the world, Stingray City.
Let's jump in.
I'm ready.
Let's see what we can do.
I couldn't imagine any place more just absolutely perfect conditions.
Crystal clear, warm water allows us to leave behind the Aqualung wetsuits and experience not only the sight, but feel of these venomous marine fish.
And they're very soft, kind of velvety feeling.
What we did on this dive was absolutely incredible.
Getting to Stingray City couldn't be easier. Aqualung gives us a travel voucher after purchasing something that as a new diver I need anyway, the basic life support package, a BC, regulator, and a Suunto computer.
You are going to use the Pearl i3 BCD.
Which, did I mention, is pink? I love pink.
And I'm using the ProQD i3 BCD by Aqualung. I got a Cobra computer. We both have Micron regulators. And you're using the Gecko computer.
That Gecko is literally a lifesaver in our next location. In fact, I'm sucking down air at a rapid pace just thinking about the shark dive at Stewart Coves in Nassau.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Hi.
Nice, nice to meet you. You. Hi, so nice to meet you.
You gotta sign your life away right now.
Right now?
Uh-huh, right Ooh. Now.
This is gonna be fun.
Welcome to the Bahamas!
It's probably the greatest dive operation I've ever seen. Throughout the dive, we're gonna be negatively buoyant, which means I need you to actually push down on the new i3 technology button to deflate the BCD so that when we're watching the sharks, you're not worried about anything but the sharks. It was probably the craziest dive I've ever been on because I've never been that close to that many huge sharks in my entire life.
There was this woman there, Liz, one of the dive guides, who had bites in both of her hands.
What?
All of our guides had the chain on, and we didn't have chains on. I had an Aqualung wetsuit.
And she's got the chum, and there's about 50 sharks circling her. And they're not just any kind of sharks. These are these huge reef sharks. These things are massive, massive sharks. Of course, Kirsten's on my arm, you know, grabbing me, just grabbing me. And she's screaming and making all these weird, like sort of mice noises underwater.
And I kept on looking at him and trying to communicate.
All I hear is... and I'm like...
yeah, he keeps smiling. He has his grin on your face.
And the dive is actually unbelievable. It was just unbelievable.
The Sheraton Hotel is a welcome sight after my near-death experience.
Oh, how nice is the Sheraton?
It is gorgeous. Where's the bar?
The vouchers Aqualung is offering don't just cover diving, but hotel accommodations and meals as well. And we take full advantage of the discounts at our next location, Wakatobi, Indonesia.
So of all of our locations, this one is the furthest away, the hardest to get to.
It is. It's the furthest away, but it's also the most untouched, the most pristine.
Wakatobi is located in an area that encompasses the highest coral reef biodiversity in the world. Not only do we see beautiful, pristine coral reefs, but abundant, colorful reef fish and rare and unusual new species. The Aqualung voucher is such a deal that Justin and I bring along some friends.
And finally, I get to do some traveling with some girls as opposed to just boys.
The intimate, eco-friendly resort is located right on the water, with each private bungalow spaced along an exquisite private beach. The equipment is lightweight and easy to pack, which is important when you're traveling as much as we are. We aren't even charged an extra baggage fee by Continental Airlines when we traveled to our last location, Palau.
So here we are. We're in Palau. Behind us is a dive called Blue Hole.
There were just seemed to be thousands of fish at the same time, just schools of fish everywhere around you, everywhere you went. You didn't have to go looking for fish or looking for the wildlife. They were just there in front of you.
Because Palau is considered the number one diving spot in the world, we spend 2 full days diving the most popular spots. We also snorkel through Jellyfish Lake.
The jellyfish like the sunlight, correct? So they follow the sun. So they move in the lake when the sun moves over the lake.
Everything's just more intense in Palau.
We visit the Ocean Hunter dive boat. With the Aqualung voucher, we get the choice to stay on land or live aboard.
You probably do a whole lot more diving when you're on a live aboard than if you were staying in a hotel.
Absolutely. And that's why a lot of photographers and videographers love being on a live aboard because of how often they can get in the water.
Aqualung makes it just so easy to be a diver.
We opt to stay at the only world-class hotel in Palau, the Palau Pacific Resort.
The resort is hands down the best diving resort you can possibly imagine.
The Palau Pacific Resort does everything for you, makes it so easy.
Every morning we are picked up at the resort's private dock by Fish and Fins, Palau's premier dive company.
We were stoked to get to dive through Fish and Fins.
But the entire time you're zooming through these islands and it's unbelievable, these mushroom islands.
So we go to 24 meters, 80 feet.
You feel like you're truly on the edge of the world.
Palau is just a very secluded, very untouched piece of the world. And when you're a diver, that's what you're looking for.
And that's what Aqualung's all about, is getting people out there traveling.
And that's what Aqualung has. It has the whole package.
So Kirsten, we made it.
We made it, Justin. I couldn't have done it without you.
So you ready to go home?
Home? We're not going home, Justin. Those 4 locations, that was just the beginning.
For air travel arrangements, please visit continental.com. Travel voucher valid for 1 year. For more information, please visit aqualung.com.